Today is Equal Pay Day, a date that the U.S. marks to symbolize how far into the year the average woman must work in order to have earned what the average man had earned the entire previous year. According to the American Association of University Women, full-time women workers make 84% of what men with full-time jobs are paid on average. That gap is even greater for women of color.